Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 5.5, Problem 9. This is Section 5.5, Problem number 9. It says the new Ford Mustang can be ordered with three different motors, four-cylinder, six-cylinder, or V8. You can get two different transmissions, manual or automatic. There are two different body styles, hardtop or convertible. And you can choose from 10 different colors when you order a new Mustang. How many different ways could you order a new Mustang? So this is a problem for the multiplication principle. Again, you could start listing them out and try and count them. That's very difficult. But this is a multiple step process, and you have to see how many choices you have at each step, and then multiply them together. So there's a step to choose the motor, there's a step to choose the transmission, there's a step to choose the body style, and finally a step to choose the color. So for the motor, the choices are four-cylinder, six-cylinder, V8, that's three choices. To choose the transmission, you have two choices, manual or automatic. To choose the body of the car, there are two choices, hardtop or convertible. And then there are 10 colors. So if you multiply those numbers together, you'd get the total number of different ways you could order a new Mustang. So 3 times 2 is 6. 6 times another 2 is 12. 12 times 10 will be a 12 with a 0 on the end, or 120. So if those are the different ways you can order it, there's 120 different ways you could order a new Mustang.